a college girl.
We're just a phone call away.
I love you guys so much. Thank you for everything.
I'm just doing my job. I just need a little more time.
What's wrong with you?
Find a way to put some loot in my suit.
Sell some crap.
Robin Jack.
Finally a break.
Hello. You owe you money? I'm his butler, not his accountant.
I was Master Kirk.
I'm going to Nigel's for a minute.
I've lost two clients worth $800.
You're supposed to be looking after his property.
What's next? Rent it out.
Rent out his house? Rent out Nigel's house? That's insane.
Bang, bang, I'm a drunk. My tribe's everywhere.
There's a rental ad in this house on Craigslist.
6 months in advance, I think he was sent from God.
As a new neighbor, I'm legally required to tell you that I'm a registered sex offender.
Come again?
Wow, really?
Excuse me, have we got a report of suspicious activity?
Nigel, how's it going over there in London, huh?
I just had a conversation with the police.
You're going to jail.
You gotta get out of here. Just take what you need for the next few weeks.
Dad, Uncle Frank and Aunt Nancy are here.
You two are welcome to Buckley Point.
Ever hear of a Motel 6?
Hilarious.
Frank and I can overcome anything.
Yeah,
as long as we
are
together.
Let's do this separately. The mother, she seemed a little like him.
$4 for us to see.
Best life.
Keep it close.
Can you wash it? That's fine.
Frank, how are you?
I'm on the right side of the grass, my man. What's the haps?
Living my best life.